Question 55. On the budget worksheet, enter the word draft to the left section of the header. Step 1. On the Page Layout tab, in the Page Setup group, click Page Setup Launcher. Step 2. In the Page Setup window, click Headers and Footers tab, click Custom Header. Step 3. Click in the left section, in the header window. Type draft. Click OK. Click OK.